Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Fashion Fab Princess. If you're new here, my name is Princess, and guys, I need you to do a couple of things for me. Hit that bell button, hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up if you're ready for today's video. Now, as you've already read by the title, today we're talking about health and fitness part two. Last week we did part one, and I gave you guys three tips, and today we're doing part two, and I have three more tips for you guys. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. So guys, tip number one is self-care is healthcare. Yes, taking care of yourself is very important. And when I say taking care of yourself, I mean waking up in the morning, brushing your teeth, flossing, taking a hot shower or a cold shower, whatever you want to do, exfoliating your skin, and just really using products that make your skin feel nice and smooth, or whatever goes with your skin type. But take care of yourself. This is very important. And I know we are still in a time where we're still sort of in a pandemic and things are not back to normal. A lot of us are still at home. We're not working. And getting up every day, day to day, may not be exciting. And you might not be motivated to really, you know, hop in the shower. It's like, where am I going? What am I going to do? But doing that anyways brings an element of surprise and excitement into your day. So take care of yourself. Wake up, take a shower, have yourself a hot meal, make yourself some yummy food, and it's gonna make your day a lot more exciting. So self-care is healthcare. Floss, use a mouthwash, take care of your teeth, take care of your gums. Be good to yourself, because self-care is what's going to motivate you each day, and it's also going to make you confident in yourself. Tip number two, guys, is this is for the ladies mainly. Don't lose your femininity. This is so important, and this means so much to me, because I'm all about woman empowerment. And I'm all for supporting each other. Women supporting women. That means a lot to me. And I want to tell all the ladies out there, don't lose your femininity. Take care of yourself as a woman. Do all the things that you need to do to feel and look beautiful. If that's getting a pedicure, getting a manicure, getting a full set of acrylic nails, whatever it is that you like to do, even if you like to do your own nails, whatever that may be, do it. Keep your femininity, keep yourself looking beautiful, so that as the years go by, you always look timeless. You'll never age. Take care of your hair, ladies. Try new hairstyles. Go for something different. Do something you've never done before. If you love wearing makeup, put some makeup on. If you're going out, even if you're just going to the store, put some lip gloss on. Put some eyeliner on. I know personally, I don't like a full face of makeup. I just like eyeliner and lip gloss, which I'm wearing right now. But I don't really like to wear the whole full set of foundation, concealer, powder, blush, or eyeshadow. I just like to keep it simple, and I love a natural look. But doing all these things is a reminder to myself that I am a woman and I'm beautiful, and doing these things for myself makes me feel and look good. So ladies, don't lose your femininity. Shave your legs from time to time. Shave your armpits. Take care of your body. Do whatever you need to do to feel and look like a woman, because that's very important, and it's also going to play into your confidence. The third and final tip, which I believe is above all else the most important, do not stress. Nothing in this life is worth stressing over. As you're making changes in your life and you're gonna adopt a new lifestyle, I know for me, a couple of years ago, I adopted a new lifestyle. My lifestyle was being healthy, exercising, taking care of my body. But I learned the one important thing, not to stress anything. Because as you make changes in your life and you want to implement better habits, good habits, get rid of bad habits, all these things take time. It doesn't happen overnight. As you start drinking more water and you start eating healthier, you're not going to see results overnight. It may take months. It may take years. Everyone is different. The most important thing is that you are happy with what you're doing. You're happy, you're steady, you're balanced, confident. And the happier you are, the quicker you will see results within yourself. So you want to adopt new habits, good habits? Don't stress it. Let it happen organically. effortlessly, naturally. And as you do so, you'll be happy. Because when you're stressed, you're not happy. You're not going to sleep well at night. Because that's another thing that's important. And it wasn't one of my tips, but it should have been. Getting enough sleep. Sleeping on time. This is also very important. Getting a good night's rest. That's super important. And sleep plays a major role in how your face will look, having bags under your eyes, how your body processes food. It's very important that you're resting as well. So as you say, you may watch part one and part two and say, you know what? I'm motivated. I want to exercise. I want to take vitamins. I want to grow my hair out. I want to take care of my nails. But remember, what you put in is as important as what's coming out of you. So sleeping, resting, this all plays a role in what you're going to look like and what you're going to feel like. So guys, take care of yourself. Feel good. Don't stress. Remember that everything is day by day, step by step. So God bless you. Thank you for watching another episode of Fashion Fab Princess. And guys, I'm excited because next week we're gonna start doing some hauls and I don't wanna ruin it. So let's see what happens. I'm just gonna surprise you guys. And please mark in your calendar July 8th because July 8th, First Glance Volume 3 drops. And I have some new songs, unreleased music that I'm gonna be releasing on my channel. So guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. I'm so high in here, been smoking on this. Told him go and take a shot on three. Told him drinks is on me. Get a drink.